After searching for a lot on the web, I finally found something that suits my needs and doesn't break my bank. Obviously, price is the most important factor, at least for me, as I'm not an audiophile to pay a lot on the headphones. But this video might just help you in getting one of the better headphones available in the market. But before we do, my name is Jonathan, this is Tech Triotube, and this is my full review of the Sennheiser CX180. Let's get started. So as always, let's start with the build. And surprisingly, these are built quite sturdy. And they actually do a pretty good job in being tangle free. Obviously, these are not 100% anti-tangle due to their plastic and rubber construction. But once you start using them, you'll come to know what I'm trying to say. Moving on, there has been taken care of little things which shows the company's attention to detail when designing the headphones. Such as the rubber that surrounds the tip of the wires to not let them break easily. And the left and right caps are nicely named, and the Sennheiser branding can be found everywhere, from top to the bottom. And talking about the bottom, the headphone jack is gold plated, which helps in better sound quality. And speaking about sound quality, here is where the CX180 shines. I bet these can easily outperform any headphone that are priced twice or even thrice. And these are the loudest one I've ever listened. And I am sure there will be only 5% people who can keep these headphones at 90% volume. And it's not just about sound alone. The bass is striking, the vocals are clear, and I can hear the every minute detail in what's going on in the music. And I literally, for a person like me who is not an audiophile, these headphones had to do a very little to impress me. And speaking about impressing me, I was astonishingly surprised by the way the noise cancellation works. I mean, I have no words to applaud the way the noise cancellation surprisingly works, and this makes these go-to headphones for everyone who travels a lot, and these will not disappoint you in audio quality. But, and yes, I said but, as is the case with every headphones, these aren't perfect, as there is no microphone, so those who want to use these headphones for standalone calling, you'll be disappointed. And there is no switch for changing the tracks or even changing the volume. And these reasons might very well be a deal breaker for many. But on the flip side, those who want to use these headphones for listening to music or watching movies or even playing games, these headphones can be overlooked. And for just a price of about $10 or 700 INR, these are certainly a better pair of headphones available in the market. Considering these headphones come with 2-year of warranty, but these are not the best headphones, and if microphone in a headphone is must, go instead for the JBL T150A for around the same price. And that pretty much winds up the video. Hopefully enjoy the content. If you did and feel like the one who's privileged to work with our fellow YouTuber Suril Shah from Tech Triotube Feeling, make sure to crack that like button. But if you thought this video sucked, you know what to do. But if you loved it, go ahead and get subscribed. Until then, this has been your host Jonathan from Tech Teachers, reminding you to check out my channel and subscribe to that as well. Links to the same can be found below. Until then, thanks for watching.